Today we celebrate St. Rose Venerini. Our plans are not always God's plans. That certainly was the case for Rose Venerini. Born in Italy in 1656, she saw her future in marriage. Following the unexpected death of her fiancé, she entered a convent. After only a few months, it became necessary for her to return home to care for her newly widowed mother. Meanwhile, Rose found a way to nourish herself and others spiritually at home. She invited women of the neighborhood to recite the rosary with her. A spiritual bond developed among them. Over time, Rose heard the call to become a teacher in the world rather than return to the convent. She proved to be a born teacher. The free school for girls she opened in 1685 was a success. As her reputation grew, she was called to help train teachers and to organize more schools in many parts of Italy, including Rome. Following her death in Rome in 1728, a number of miracles were attributed to her. Rose Venerini was beatified in 1952.